Coral reefs are the rainforests of our ocean, supporting millions of marine species and human livelihoods. But according to UNESCO, they could collapse by as soon as 2100. Scientists have identified several super reefs that could withstand ocean warming and acidification, if we give them a chance.
I grew up in the middle of the South Pacific Ocean on a tiny pearl farm. There were nothing but corals. There were sharks, fish, turtles. That was my first playground. And that's where I discovered the underwater world for the first time. I really believe those childhood experiences inspired me to dedicate my life to ocean conservation. Yeah. Growing up, I always heard stories about this place, Raja Ampat in Indonesia. Raja Ampat is the epicenter of marine biodiversity on our planet. There are single reefs in Raja Ampat, which contains more biodiversity than the entire Caribbean. This is the one place where coral reefs are still thriving. If nothing is done, coral reef could become the first global ecosystem to entirely collapse from our planet.
Waktu saya masih kecil, saya senang sekali berenang. Bapak saya buat masker, itu pakai selam cuman hanya dari sini 3 meter. Saya sangat suka dari menyelam, melihat karang yang begitu bagus, cantik. Dulu saya sering lihat menyelam di kampung saya itu, kampung Arborek. Mereka memakai BCD, tangki itu paling bagus untuk saya. Akhirnya saya tertarik dan ingin untuk mau belajar jadi seorang diver. Mau menjaga alam yang ada di sini.
Usal, I heard that 20 years ago, there were a lot of problems happening here in Raja Ampat.
Dulu masyarakat di sini, mereka banyak yang menggunakan pancing untuk ikan hiu dan juga penyu. Karena ada orang dari luar melakukan pasar pembelian sirip ikan hiu dan juga kulit penyu. Dan juga ada beberapa yang memakai bom.
It all starts with that healthy, tiny piece of coral. We need a healthy reef in order to continue having healthy oceans.
1, 2, 3.
Masyarakat sekarang sudah berubah. Dari kita punya moyang, mereka sudah melakukan adanya sasi untuk kita menjaga biota laut. Jadi kita di sini melakukan sasi kerjasama dengan NGO dan juga pemerintah, bahwa ada beberapa ilmuwan yang biar kita sama-sama jaga Raja Ampat.
Raja Ampat is an inspiring conservation success story, built on collaboration between local communities, scientists, and government, developing a shared understanding of the crucial role coral reefs play, not just in our ocean's health, but for we as humans too. Really getting to know that intimate world and to learn from those species, it's such a beautiful experience.
Sea Beyond is a Prada Group educational program in partnership with IOC UNESCO, aiming to teach ocean literacy in schools around the world and to build positive social impacts. To fund this initiative, Prada donates 1% of profits from its re-nylon collection to support scientific research and inspire younger generations to dedicate their lives to marine conservation. Because to protect our ocean, we need to understand it.